Hi everybody, today I'm making a fall wreath because there was fall stuff out at Dollar Tree and I said, well, let me try this. I have one of these velvet pumpkins from the Dollar Tree Plus section. They're $5. This one is, I don't know how it's reading on camera, but it's sort of a salmon-y pinky orange. There's one that's more orange and there's one that's pink and this is like right in the middle. So all I've done is poked a little hole in the back with an upholstery needle and stuck in a pipe cleaner. And I'm just gonna fasten it down here. This grapevine, I don't know why I bought this because it's so uneven, but I'll make it work. In theory, I haven't done this in months, so. I want it down here, I think. And I have a dowel rod here that I was gonna try to stick somewhere up in here to get this to sit here, but I don't know if that's necessary. If it is, I will do it afterwards. That's how I want it, that it's gonna flop forward. So I got my glue pot over here and there's so much crap floating in this glue pot. I'm just gonna see where it touches and get some glue underneath there. Alright, everything I have is from Dollar Tree except for this, which is Hobby Lobby from, does it have a year on here? Nope. But they usually have this kind of stuff every year. And instead of cutting these, I'm going to rip them because I want as much length as I can get for at least one of these. Here. Oh, I remember how hard these are to cut. Right back there, and I can even wire it up here, and this will provide some more support for the pumpkin. This one over here, I think. This one will come over here. I'm just using these as some filler. These are also from Hobby Lobby. They are super sturdy, so they should also give us some support. Oh, I did break my wrist a couple months ago. So, as hard as this used to be, it's a lot harder now. My glue is not heating up because I had it turned the wrong way. gonna put those in between to give more, to fill in more of this area. These are the big maple stems from Dollar Tree. They have these this year, so if you're looking, they have them again. I just really like to give those a little bit of movement because they are super straight. I'm not even going to trim these, I don't think. Maybe a little, if I can. My glue is starting to heat up. I'm missing a leaf there, so I'm just going to chop that off. I really like these leaves. They just, I wish that this part was wired. If not, it's just the plastic. I'm gonna try to get that one right in behind the pumpkin. And now I just have some filler stuff. I'm gonna go in with my leaves first. I'm gonna push them to the top. And I think I'm just gonna cut the very tip of these off. I wanna keep everything together when I'm gluing it in so that I don't end up separating everything too much. I want basically the wreath to be hidden because it's a bad shape. But also that's just what I feel like doing. Maybe I'll get that orange wood stick. Can y'all see how much crap is in this glue pot?
Hopefully not.
Just leave that there, don't worry about it.
Get three of these?
No. Yes. No.
Maybe?
No. Thank you. burned the crap out of myself, and I got pumpkin glue on the pumpkin on the front. This is going great. Where did that glue come from? It's gonna leave a mark. Trust the process. This is really nice for Dollar Turn. It's green eucalyptus. I liked it because it was so bright. I think I am going to trim this up. Just cut a couple of these off because I want to start filling in my mechanics down here. This one I'm just going to leave all together. And it's I'm going to let this sit for a second to try to solidify this pumpkin a little bit more. I'm just going to add these flowers in around here to bring in some brighter colors and non-foliage accents. And I just cut all these off because I don't want to leave those leaves on there. You have to cover all that up. But you could, you know, do a bow to do that, but. Not today. I really did burn the shit out of my hand. that looks like a complete mess, so let's fix it. I'm gonna turn this upside down. Which, just so it's easier for you guys to see. Alright, so we just kind of stuck all this in here. I'm gonna go through and move some stuff forward. Like, these are nice Hobby Lobby picks, so I'm gonna pull those forward some. Spread these out, you know, pull some of the orange leaves forward, or push some of the green back. Bend some stuff. And if I want this to poke up some more, I'm just gonna bend it up a little bit. And see, you can already see from this side to this side how everything's more. It's not, it's less like, here's a block of red, here's a block of orange, here's a block of the green. So where I got the glue on the pumpkin, I just scratched that off. Came off pretty easily. Let's see. Still not completely happy with this. I'm not completely happy with the way that pumpkin is sitting. I don't know words anymore, apparently. I probably will, after this, is make sure everything's completely set, turn it over, and just pump it full of glue to get it to set back a little further. But yeah, there we go. I will pop some pictures up, and I will see you guys next time. Like, comment, subscribe. Patreon's closed forever, but everything else should be listed down below. Thanks for watching.